There is a lizard on TV. Look at his pupil. That is not human. Watch. I'm talking about the guy talking about the case. Look at his eye.
Is there anything about these indictments, the civil case that's run by the SEC, that makes recouping those losses any more likely?
I'm afraid to say that piece of it, I think, is going to be the most difficult component of this. The idea of getting that money back is going to be a long and arduous process.
I don't know about you, but no one else's pupils look like that.
FTX.us, there may be a better chance of getting some of that money back.
This is not right. Wow.